Let's take a look at just how quick and easy it is to connect a device to the Soracom platform over cellular. Connecting over cellular means your device will be able to transmit data to and from the cloud from anywhere, as long as it's able to pick up a 2G, 3G, 4G LTE or Cat M1 signal from any of the hundreds of mobile operators within the Soracom network. The best way to get your hands on a Soracom SIM card is either by ordering from our web store or purchasing directly from the user console. There are no minimum order quantities and no need to contact any account managers. Just order what you need when you need it. A Soracom SIM card breaks down into multiple form factors, so whether your device uses mini SIM, micro SIM or nano SIM, it'll be perfectly compatible with Soracom. Select the relevant size of the SIM card and insert it into your device. We're using an Arduino Maker board for this demo, but Soracom will work with any device or modem that has a SIM card slot. If your device doesn't have a built-in modem and SIM card slot, you could try using our Onyx LTE USB dongle, which will allow Linux and Windows devices, such as this Raspberry Pi, to connect over cellular. When your SIM card arrives, you can automatically register it into your account by clicking the Register button in your order history. This is particularly useful when you're registering a large number of SIM cards in one go. Alternatively, to register a SIM card manually, click on Register SIM in the Soracom user console and input the ICC ID and PUK codes that are printed on the SIM card without any spaces. If you want, give the SIM card a name and assign it to a group, which will make SIM card management in Soracom a little bit easier. Then hit Register. Refresh the screen and you'll see the new SIM card in your account with its status set to Ready. Your SIM is now active, but it's not connected to the Soracom APN yet, and is currently showing as offline. Simply configure your device's APN to the settings that are shown on screen, hit refresh, and just like that, your SIM will be online in the Soracom user console. You're now ready to start sending data from your device and into Soracom over cellular, and can start taking advantage of the many platform services on offer for IoT developers, such as data protocol conversion, remote access, data visualization, and much more. To get started, create your Soracom account, go to Orders, and purchase your first Soracom IoT SIM card now. Whilst you're waiting for it to arrive, you can also try connecting your device to Soracom right now, using your home or office Wi-Fi, thanks to our Soracom Arc service. We have a whole separate video tutorial for that, which will show you how to get up and running quickly. Soracom. You create, we connect.